Hello, YouTube subscriber, Facebook friends, and all the Russian watch enthusiasts. Today I'm going to review another watch from the House of Vostok. And this watch is one of the most beautiful and most appealing watch to me. So I received it today. So without much chit chat, I will go to the watch itself. The watch is the Vostok Retro. Wow. Look at the beauty. So first I will go through the box itself. It came in a cardboard box and it has this warranty card here. So you see everything is written in Russian. It has been signed by Vostok. So the movement of this watch is 2415B. Remember, it is 2415B because it has a distinct feature of a separate second hand at the 9 o'clock position. It does not have a central second hand. Second hand is separate. So without much delaying time, let's go through the watch itself. I will take out the cushion and I will open the watch strap here. And for your convenience, I'm going to zoom down to the watch itself so you can have a clear look of the watch. I will go much lower on this. So watch, as you can see, is an automatic as well as a mechanical hand winding watch. So this movement 2415B is mechanical as well as hand winding automatic type. So it is simple, it is does not have a screw-in type of crown, so you can just wind the watch like this. If you can hear the clicking, as well as it has an internal rotor that rotates on the movement of hand, so the watch is wound automatically. So here, if you see, the dial is really very beautiful. It has a white version also. But I didn't purchase that white version because I already have so much of white watches, so I needed something in black color. The indices are written in all those simple fonts. It is really simple. It is not some kind of art deco or some designer fonts here. And if you can see, the internal of the to the dial, there are the lume markers in all the indices. As well as the lume markers are on the hour hand and the minute hand. So this does give a distinctive feature to the watch itself, and the lumes are really very bright. So there are some the sub markers of 24 hours that starts from 24 and this then goes to 13, 14, 15, the 24 hours format. The watch has come with a very nice and very soft 20mm lug size leather strap. It has a very very beautiful stainless steel case back that says Vostok logo is here, and it says 1943, and the watch is an automatic watch. It is quite lustrous here, if you can see. Oh, it is an Italian Modeno brand leather, so it is not original Vostok leather. So if you can see the watch, this has been designed, as I am told, after the famous Russian military officer's watch. I don't know what was that watch called because I have never seen it, but I have been told about this. So this watch is really beautiful. It has been written K43. That has means something to do with the history of Russia. So I will find out pretty much soon. The watch has very beautiful coin type of bezel that has a really good texture and feel. The crown is well shaped and it has a really good grip, and it can be used as a very good dress watch. So you can use it as a dress watch also. The separate second hand is really an attractive feature, as I can see here. So here is the Vostok logo. It is made in Russia and one of the very good watch that I have come across, a very beautiful one. So here it is, the Vostok Retro K43. So So thank you for watching the video. Do like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. More Russian watches videos are about to come. So thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.